Okay. We've come down to our championship match. We have the champions from the first year, Tom Kreitz and Bobby Robinson, versus Felix Garcia and Isaac Hernandez. Felix did win last year. He was with Jason Duran, so he's got a new partner and made the finals again. Okay, looks like starting the match will be Felix Garcia. He will bowl on lane 7. Isaac will be on lane 8. Felix will bowl frames 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. And Isaac will finish the match with 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. And for the Robinson-Kreitz team, looks like Kreitz is going to start on lane 8. So he'll be bowling the odd frames, and Bobby Robinson Jr. will be bowling the even frames and finish them this game. Now, they do have the option to change their order after this game, so they may stay with it, may change, we'll see. But Felix does start with the strike. Tom Kreitz answers with a strike as well. Bobby Robinson Jr. is up on lane 7. He strikes. The team has a double. Isaac Hernandez is going to be up on lane 8. Okay, Isaac strikes as well, so through two frames, we are still even. Everyone has struck who's thrown a ball. Okay, Felix is back up on lane 7. Comes in a little light. Leaves just the 2-pin. Felix does cover the spare. So Tom Kreitz will be up on lane 8. Struck the first time he was on this lane. Bobby helped him out with a strike as well, so they do have a double. Looking for that team turkey. kind of lost that one out, but he found that it comes back, and he does strike as well. So we do have that turkey. Now looking for four in a row. So, Bobby comes up with a little light, 7 count, 2-4-5. Oh, does not get the spare. So it goes 7-2. So the team of Robinson and Kreitz has 85 in the fourth. Isaac Hernandez is up on lane 8. Struck the last time he was up. Carries another one. So they currently have 69 in the third. Felix will be up on lane 7, looking to add another strike for a double. Okay, Felix does strike. So, for the Hernandez-Garcia team, double, 9 spares, double. Tom Kreitz is going to be up on lane 8, following the open. Try to get him back on track. He has struck both times he's been up. Got that one in and still strikes. So it looks like he's got what he wants out there. So both teams do have one blemish so far. Unfortunately, the Robinson-Kreitz team, their blemish isn't open compared to the spare that Hernandez and Garcia have. So Bobby's up on lane 7, looking to make up for that open he just had. Comes up a little light again, leaves a 4-pin. Okay, let's make the spare. So, for Team Robinson and Kreitz, turkey, open, strike, spare. Hernandez is going to be up on lane 8, 6th frame. As well. So for Hernandez, Garcia, double, spare, turkey. Felix is up on lane 7. Felix has struck, spared, and struck. looking to add another strike to the collection. Four turn leaves a 10. With the spread, they'll have 148 in the sixth. Does make the spare. So 140 and a 6 for the Garcia Hernandez duo. Kreitz is back up on lane 8. Every time he's thrown a ball, he's struck so far. Strikes again. So that gives them 125 in the sixth. Okay, Bobby Robinson's going to be up on lane 7. Last time left a 4 pin. And the time before that left a 2-4-5, so see what adjustment he makes here. Fortunately, he pulled that one. Leaves the 3-9. That's convert the spare though. Puts him at 145 in the seventh. Isaac Hernandez up on lane 8. 8th frame. Team's working on a spare. Leaves a ring 10 there. Puts him at 167 and a 7. Isaac does make the spare. Okay, Felix will be up on lane 7, 9th frame, the foundation frame. Does carry it. So through 8 frames, they have a 187. Oh, sorry, through 9th frames. He did strike in the 9th. 187 and 8 for Felix Garcia and Isaac Hernandez. Tom Kreitz is up on lane 8. Tom has struck every time he's thrown a ball. So he's got this lane kind of figured out, even though he's got a little bit out, a little bit in, but he's struck every time. strikes again. Okay, so through 8 for the Robinson Kreitz duo, get 165 to Hernandez Garcia's 187. Both of them have a strike in the ninth. Okay, that's open to fall late, but it does fall. Okay, Bobby, that's going to leave a 10. Spares it here. They'll finish at 214. Does not make the spare, so they'll finish at 213. Hernandez Garcia could finish at 247. Okay, does get the first one in the 10. Okay, there was another one in attempt. Okay, finishes with a double and a 9. So they do finish with 246. So 213 for Kreitz Robinson, 246 for Hernandez Garcia. So we have a 33 pin lead for Isaac and Felix. Again, it's 2 games total pins. And we're getting ready to get started on the second game. And if you like what you're seeing, go ahead and hit that like button on there. There's a big old thumbs up there. If you can hit that, that'd be great. So what they're going to do this time is, or they're going to stay on the same lanes, but Bobby will start the match. So Tom will finish. Oh. Unfortunately, starts 4-7-10. Okay, gets 2. What they're going to do, so the Hernandez-Garcia duo is going to make a switch. So Felix is actually, instead of bowling on lane 7, is going to bowl on lane 8. Isaac will finish the match. So they're going to finish. They're still doing the same order, but just switch the lanes of what they're going to be bowling on. Whereas the Kreitz Robinsons, they're sticking on the same lanes that they bowled on, but their order, Kreitz will finish, which he's been striking a lot on lane 8, so that may be beneficial there. Alright, Felix does strike on lane 8 as well. Isaac will be up on lane 7, second frame. It's not going to come high, but he does trip the 4-9 out late, it looks like. It's going to be a score correction.
It only gave you 4. Even reset the machine.
Wasn't the world's best strike, but it wasn't a 4 count, that's for sure.
How's that make you feel? That
was 12 count. Technically, that's all the ball hits, right? So, there we go. Now we got it. So they have a double. Tom Kreitz up again on lane 8. Continues to strike. So he's kind of locked and loaded on lane 8 there. Okay. Bobby Robinson Jr. is going to be up on lane 7. He opened the last time he was there. Ball went a little sideways on him. Left 4-7-10. Looks like he has made a ball change. Unfortunately, still gets a 9 count, leaves a 10. Okay, it does make that one. So the team of Kreitz and Robinson open, strike, spare. Felix Garcia will be up on lane 8 trying to make it a turkey. Felix gets that one in a little bit, pays maximum penalty, leaves Greek Church. Four, six, seven, nine, ten. Gets 3. So Isaac and Felix, looks like they have 51 and a third. Isaac's going to be up on lane 7 and the 4th. Their total right now is 297 to the 252 for Kreitz and Robinson. Isaac comes up a little light. 2-4-5. So that lane seems like there is a hang spot down lane a little bit somewhere. They hit it, ball comes in light. But if you go inside of it, the ball's going to hook. Go outside of it a little bit, it's going to hook as well. So lane 7 seems to be the trickier of the two. And Isaac does chop the spare. So after the double, they go 5-3, 7-2, have a 60 and a fourth. The opening is for Tom Kreitz and Bobby Robinson Jr. Tom comes up a little high. These are four pin. This is first non-strike of the match for him. They have 48 in the third. Okay, does make the spare. So Bobby will be up on lane 7. Tommy leaves a flat 10. So they currently have 67 in the fourth. Hey, he does make the spare. So, Team Robinson Kreitz open, strike, spare, spare, spare. Garcia Hernandez, double, open, open. Felix is up on lane 8, fifth frame. Get that one to go around the corner, leaves a 2-8. Felix can spare that. Get some out of the cycle of opens. Isaac Hernandez will be up on lane 7. Okay, gets that one to fall. So, after the open, they go spare strike. Have 80 in the fifth. Kreitz will be up on lane 8. Last time he's up, he did leave a 4-pin, came in a little high. There's a ring 10 there. So another 9 count for the team of Kreitz and Robinson. And an open strike and 4-9 counts. Does convert to spare. So they currently have 86 and the fifth. Bobby Robinson Jr. will be up on lane 7 in the 7th. If he does have a strike here, that'd be 106 in the 6th frame. It does. So, we currently have 106 in the 6th frame for the Robinson-Kreitz duo. Felix up on lane 8. Last time he did leave, he came up light, left 2-8. Then the time before that, came in high, left a great church. And in the first frame, he did strike. Leaves a 10 pin. To spare, they'll have 106th. Okay, Felix does cover the spare. So they do have 100 in the 6th frame. Isaac Hernandez will be up on lane 7, 8th frame. Isaac does strike, so sitting at 120 in the 7th. Tom Kreitz is going to be up on lane 8, looking to get a double here for his team. Oh, Tom again can't get the 10 out. The spare here will put him at 116 in the 7th. Hey, Tom does make the spare. 126 in the 7th. For Kreitz and Robinson. Robinson's going to be up on lane 7. Foundation frame. Let's get it. So 146 and an 8th. for Kreitz and Robinson. They can max out at 206. Garcia and Hernandez are up. Felix will be up on lane 8. Working off of Isaac Strike in the 8th frame. This is their foundation frame. They will finish first. Felix comes in a little light. Moves a 4-8. Okay, spare there. Puts him at 140 and the 8th. Isaac strikes out. They'll finish at 190. The best Kreitz and Robinson can do is 206. Which means that will not be enough for them. As it comes up a little light, leaves the bucket, 2-4-5-8. Does make the spare. Okay. Looks like if I'm doing my math correctly, our this year's champion for the 4th annual Century Doubles Tournament is going to be Isaac Hernandez and Felix Garcia. Isaac almost leaves the back row, just leaves a 4-pin here, 175, gives him a total of 421. I do believe the best that Kreitz and Robinson can get to is 409, so they'll finish in second place. So in 4 years they have a victory and a second place finish, as well as the other two finishes. I do believe they've finished in the top 8 every time they've bowled, at least. Tom does strike there. Appreciate everybody watching. I started this morning around 9 o'clock and got done fairly quickly, actually. So this ran very, very smoothly and well today. So with a strike here, the Kreitz Robinson duo could finish at 419, so they'd finish 3 pins short. Again, we'd like to thank everybody for watching. Thank everybody for bowling. And our next live stream will be next Sunday for ABT. Then the following week we have a duel. We'll have ABT, the Spring Regional at Denver. That will be at Holiday Lanes, as well as the Eagle Ed Memorial at Highland Park. So we'll have two streams that week on the 20th. again. Congratulations to Isaac Hernandez and